Democracy is a form of government in which the people have the authority to deliberate and decide legislation or to choose governing officials to do so. Cornerstones of democracy include freedom of assembly, association and speech, inclusiveness and equality, citizenship, consent of the governed, voting rights, and minority rights. The notion of democracy has evolved over time considerably. The original form of democracy was a direct democracy. The most common form of democracy today is a representative democracy, where the people elect government officials to govern on their behalf, such as in a parliamentary or presidential democracy. A direct democracy or pure democracy is a type of democracy where the people govern directly. It requires wide participation of citizens in politics. Athenian democracy or classical democracy refers to a direct democracy developed in ancient times in the Greek city-state of Athens. A representative democracy is an indirect democracy where sovereignty is held by the people's representatives.